superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
Sebastian Mitre is our official today. And the game is kicked off. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Stopped emphatically.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking.
And it's going to be his throw here. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Samba. He's got it away. It's gone out for a throw. Attacking well here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Good interception. Oh, he's through. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. And the ball's got away from him. Martial. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Samba, trying to find a way through here, probing away. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Hogg, nice return pass. Samba, Ferrari, turnover there that we didn't expect. Attacking now. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And in he goes with the tackle. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Corner kick given. And he goes for goal with his head. Very good stop here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Hogg. Dragon. Good forward play from them. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
On to Müller.
In quickly. Now Vikings with the ball. They cope with it well defensively. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And the cross comes in now.
That's a shame, because in the end, that will go down as a poor cross, really.
Watch out at this phase in the game now, because it's going to be a change of emphasis for the home team to press higher.
Yeah, it's been a bit too easy for the opposition when they've had the ball.
Won it back with an interception. The shot's on! Great stop. cut out by the defender. A timely challenge. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Kane. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And in goes the cross, and he heads it for goal. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Nankervis. Attacking well here. Made the challenge well. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. And he's in there with a header. They've taken the lead here. And a special goal.
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Schultz, good link up.
He's had a go here.
That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
It's looking good, this move. Through pass.
The equaliser here. Up for grabs here.
That's cut out. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Ferrari.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Good work from the keeper. And that'll be a corner. Real disappointment. It's gone out for a throw on the other side of the field.
Weber.
So it's... Ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Well played.
Now, what is the referee going to do here? It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Good forward play from them. Shots on here. It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it. They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. And there's the interception. Nankervis. Will be a free kick. Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
And it's a heading chance now. He really has tried, but still just that one goal to his name.
No, he's looked lively and he's looked sharp. His manager will be pleased with his performance today.
Martial. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Gets his foot in there.
It's a quick break. Oh, he's put it into his own net.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
So away we go at one all. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Tackle goes in.
Hogg. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
To get into... Going to try one now. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. The referee's given a corner. Cleared the ball. Defender to it first. He's got his shot off now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner now.
Schultz looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
Good challenge. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
The shot's on. Oh, charged, punched away by the goalkeeper.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
In comes the challenge.
Nankervis.
It's looking good, this move. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Now Vikings with the ball. It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
Hogg. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Attacking now.
Now they've got a free kick here.
Martial.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
Fantastic game, this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. And it's behind for the goal kick.
Hogg. Made the challenge well.
Schultz.
Excellent interception.
Closer. Dragon. Could be dangerous.
Wants to chip the goalkeeper.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Ferrari.
Nankervis.
That is another poor pass. I'm afraid that's been a bit of a theme for him in this match.
Intercepted well. 4 minutes still to come of added time.
We could be in. And here's the shot.
They have taken the lead here in the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely jumping. What a finish and what a stage in this match.
The touch of a maestro to just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his teammates, he'd be proud of that one.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
They know the clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well against them as well.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Referee has blown his whistle. 2-1 the final score.